According to the World Health Organization, there is no reason why any country or region should have C-section rates over 10 to 15%. In the last 20 years, C-section rates has increased, and here in Australia, it is now up to 30%. There are two types of C-section. One is the emergency. This is when the mother or the baby goes into strife, and the doctor has to stop the rest of the labor and start the C-section straight away. Number two is elective. This is when mothers are choosing to do C-sections. And this is the type of C-section that's actually escalating, where more of it is happening in the moment. What the studies show is that going through a C-section, your child may have an increased risk of allergies of up to 30%. This includes asthma, eczema, food allergies, and also 30 to 60% risk of obesity. What studies show from babies who are from C-sections in terms of their microbiome found that they had less variability, so that means less species of bacteria. They had more abundant pathogenic bacteria and less abundant healthy bacteria in their system as well. The current practice for mothers going through C-section is vaginal swabs. So what this is basically transporting the mother's bacteria onto the baby. Scientists seem to think that this isn't as effective as it could be, so what they're experimenting with now is called seeding. And what seeding is basically getting the bacteria straight inside the gastrointestinal tract, straight inside the gut. And when you do that, it's going to be a lot more efficient for it to grow. So we'll see what happens in the next few years and how this develops into a standard norm. We'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. If you want to maximize your gut health, improve your health and fitness, I'm here to help. Accredited practicing dietitian, my name is Raymond, and we can talk via consultations, workshops, online consults, and the like. If you have private health insurance, you can claim back through that. And if you have Medicare, if you go to your doctor under the CDM framework, you can also bulk bill through that as well. Talk to you soon. Just message me on Vegan Palette, and we'll talk soon. Thank you.